In this video, we introduce the join operation and the different join modes. A join is an operation that combines two different tables row-wise. Each row from the left table is combined with each row from the right table that has identical values in one or more selected joining columns. Unmatched rows can also be included in the output. Let's have a look at the example. We want to join these two tables into one table that contains both the personal data and the investment product. The customer ID column is present in both tables and uniquely identifies the customers. Therefore, we will join the tables based on the values in the customer ID column. Since the joining operation combines the tables row-wise, the two tables are called a left and a right table. In our case, the personal data table is the left table, and the products table is the right table. Note that both tables contain customer IDs that are not present in the other table. How can we deal with these mismatches? Let's take a look at the different join modes that create the mismatch rows differently. Let's first collect very precise information on the customers. In the join table, we want to only have those customers that are present in both tables. In other words, the customers for whom we have the personal data and who have selected some investment product. In our example, these are the customers with IDs 11,000 and 11,001. This join mode is called inner join, and its output includes only those rows that match between the two tables. Now let's collect the customers for whom we have the personal data, and if available, add the information about their selected investment product. The join table then includes all the rows from the personal left table. For those rows that can't be matched with any row from the products right table, the product column will be filled with missing values. The corresponding join mode is called left outer join. The opposite goal would be to collect only those customers who have selected an investment product. We also want to add their personal data if available. The join table therefore includes all the rows from the products right table. For those rows that can't be matched with any row from the personal left table, the gender and age columns will be filled with missing values. This join mode is called right outer join. Finally, let's collect information about as many customers as possible. Therefore, in our joined table, we want to have all the customers from both tables. If for some customers, personal or product data are missing, we replace this information with missing values. The join table then includes all the rows from both tables. This join mode is called full outer join. In this video, we introduced the join operation that combines two tables row-wise, and the different join modes to determine how to deal with row identifiers that only appear in one table.